Can you tell us about Dunhurst School in 20 seconds?
It's the most unique school. It's based on the fundamentals of head, hand and heart. And it's a school with wonderful opportunities, lots of space, and I believe how schools should be. And I think many schools now are sort of looking at us going, wow, those children are so lucky to have such a wonderful education, not just about academic rigour, which we do have in bundles, but also regard to them being better citizens for the world ahead.
Tell us a little bit more about yourself.
I'm originally from New Zealand, and I was a senior teacher in New Zealand, and I came over to England, and interesting enough, I worked at Bedales for 6 years, and married in children, three children, and then went off to be a deputy head for 4 years, and then I was a head in a more traditional prep school for 8 years, which was great. And then the opportunity came to be head at Dunhurst, which is Bedales Prep School, and I applied, and here I am. That's why I'm really glad to be back, because it's just very much in tune with my education philosophy and values.
Which superpower would you like to most have?
Elementary. This is where you can control fire and ice and the weather, which I love warm conditions, particularly for surfing and being outside and playing tennis and enjoying time with family. So that would be the superpower I'd love to have.
What is your greatest extravagance?
I think it's probably flying myself and my family back into New Zealand to see family. It's probably more of a need, but it's an extravagance, I suppose, in today's sort of world. So, yeah, that would be probably it for us. And also having a very good glass of red on a Friday night.
What do you think the pupils at Dunhurst think of you?
I'm hoping they think I'm kind, caring, thoughtful, and also a bit of fun. And they feel that I'm steering the ship in the right direction, and that actually every decision we make is for the children. And I'm really fortunate to have such an amazing staff team here. It's the most inspiring teachers. So I think they feel that I'm doing the right thing by them.